why do we think that people who are in one age group versus another might be so different from each other? What is it about going to bed on the evening of your 46th birthday, you wake up, you're an entirely different human, and we need different messages and different ways to get you to do what we'd like you to do? It just doesn't make any sense. In fact, let's do a little experiment. Everyone in the room who is between, let's go with 37 to 45. Who's 37 to 45? Put up your hand. Hold them up high there. 37 to 45. If you are female, keep your hand up. If you're male, put your hand down. If you earn more than $40,000 a year, keep your hand up in the air. Okay, I'm doing a rough count here. I'm seeing we've got probably 100 people in the room who fit this category. Guess what? You're all identical. Every one of you can be motivated to do exactly what we want you to do with the same message and the same offer and the same idea. That's how silly demographic profiling is. And when you think about how much money and time and effort we spend on it around the world, trillions of dollars a year are being based on that faulty logic.